Alright, what's up, bud? And welcome back, I think, to Summoning Pool. So, I just had an update on it, and here's what we got. I just got the new hair, so yeah. Plus, I'm using Yeah, so this is what she looks like. Her name is Black Magic 88. I have Angel Fury. I like redhead. Yeah. With blue eyes. I mean, that's not in it. Redhead and blue eyes. Redhead with blue eyes. Whatever. You know. I'm gonna have my maid. I'm a savage. Sorry. Then I have my demon hunter. And then my warrior. And then I have my taxi. She's at level 50. Okay, she's gotta be, like, extremely powerful. But yeah, look at the ass, though. But yeah, she's my favorite because she's a redhead and she has blue eyes. And, you know, I love redheads with blue eyes. Plus, they kind of sexualize both these characters. But, you know, it's good. I like it, you know. It's not like I would get this video banned because of it, but yeah, let's go in and play. So, what I have to say is that we're not going to have my wall, well, I mean, I'm going to have some stuff on the wall still, you know, like my, ladies poster, you know, over here on this side of the wall. That way, quite literally. Well, never mind. I don't know. Okay, so, we're going to have, me and my brother's going to have to clean the room. It's getting quite a mess. You know, it's like, I have my hat on, I love it. Can't read that. Is Miami Ink, and what we're doing is waiting, so I'm just going to tell you, so we're going to clean the room tomorrow, at least I am, on my side. I don't know about him, he needs to clean his part, but who knows if he's going to, and then I'm going to have to clean off my desk, and I have a place now that I can, that I need, So, I have a black light over there, so I'm going to use a black light. I can probably use this also at times, but yeah. Oh, gosh. Ugh. Oh, yeah, let's see what we have here. We see heads, arms, swords, fists. Come on. Like this photo. Except for we don't like this one now. It is kinda slow. Don't like slow. The art does. Slow. Wait. No. No, she doesn't. And if she does, then, yeah, that's not my business. So, yeah. I could have bought her with... Oh, fuck. Oh, well. But I'm not at 50, so... Oh well. What the fuck up? What the fuck's up with this shit? Come on. Go back. Sorry if my hand's getting in the way. It's not my fault. What the hell? I'm trying to play a fucking game here, I can't even fucking play a game. This was... disgusted with this right now. Just to get it. You might be like, wait, you fucking rich. No, I just had 250 gems plus the 150. That would be 400 gems. Yeah. And a lot of bullshit. And it crashed. What the hell? Some bullshit. Okay, so, yep. I have a little place where I'm going to keep games. What? I'm going to keep, like, my, I'm going to put a black light poster in there. I'm going to put probably my Marvel poster. Move some shit down, probably. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's just gonna get a whole new model. Make a model, whatever. I have like 50-ish. I'll fucking play another game, I guess. Well, we're not all that done yet, because the gaming's not over. Fucking itching my wrist. Because we're in like 9 minutes, you know, it's like, we can do better. So this game contains curse language, coarse language, and dialogues, and actions that should not be reproduced. Do not reproduce this. For all those smaller viewers out there who watch my channel, do not. I am not. I tell you, I am not reliable for your actions. If you go to jail because you fucking said, oh yeah, Jeff Blaze was playing a game that that made you do something. I did not make you do it on our channel. It's all on you guys. Your consequences are not reliable for the actions. Wait. I am not reliable for your consequences. That's what I'm trying to say. So, yeah, if you're a viewer who is watching this video, I am not reliable. What the hell? Ah, I became a... Oh, man. Best recording session ever. Fuck. I'm gonna have games on and off. Like this. Oh, alright, the game's on it. Ah, best game. What the hell? Stuff, games, event, what the hell, I'm not. You can't clicking on it. But yeah, as you see, I am not scared to show my face like some other people. I mean, make jokes in the fucking comment section, whatever, you know, I don't care. Be like, your face is ugly. Just wonder how you haven't broken the camera yet or something like that, you know. I don't give a shit. Just don't go overboard with it. Please. Don't ask why I'm looking downwards. It's just, the camera's up at top, I'm not used to it being, I'm used to it being on the side, and I forget that it's at top. Well, oh shit, why the fuck is the person on? Oh, it's at the other side, fuck, fucking hell. Why the fuck is it still not doing it? Oh, yeah, that's the best experience ever. I'm completely out of condos on what we should do. literally had one thing planned, and then everything fucked up. And yes, I do watch WWE, love WWE, WWE is like a bomb, love it. So if anyone has something to say about it, say it to my face. I'm playing with you guys. I'm really playing. Don't take it as an offense. If you don't like it, I get it. You don't like it, you know. It's not, some of it's faked, I know, as you guys say. But not all of it is fake, don't say, hey, you guys kinda have a friend roaming around in your drawer. Kinda, I don't know what you have stashed in there, but it going wires. It's like, hell yeah! You might want to get that checked out. After this video, I'm fucking watching some Breaking Bad. I love that show. I said they would bring some new stuff on. I don't know. I haven't watched it at all, so don't tell me. Don't tell me. Leave it to yourselves if you watch it. Then I'm going to watch some Game of Thrones. I need to watch that. I haven't got that. I want to. And it is fucking slow as all balls. Yeah, well, I'm going to fucking video things. Oh, there we go. At least, there we were going. Are we connected? We are connected. I hear music. Oh shit, and we're going down on battery fast. We were at 78, I believe. And yeah, now we're at like 64. So yeah, me and my friends, we're going to probably make another channel. And this is going to be an Explorer channel. I most likely have a new collab partner. His name is Nathan. I don't know if he would go by anything else, but his name is Nathan. So that would bring me up to like 3 or 4 people in Blaze Company. And we have so much people in Grilled Cheese Production. That's my other friend, Lewis's company. So yeah, So I would have like 3 things, whatever you want to call it, 3. So yeah, so we have Grilled Cheese Production, Blaze Company, and then whatever I'm going to name my other channel. We might have a company or something like that, you know. But yeah, it's fucking all slow as all balls. This has turned out to be more like a vlog. I mean, oops. I don't know why I said blog. A vlog, even though it could be a vlog, whatever, I don't know. A vlog, let's say. And, yeah, that's what it's practically turned out to be. Because, you know, I played the game short, kind of. So. Please wait while your amps get the dungeon in another. That's what I've been trying to do! I've been trying to fucking wait! I might do a 30-minute video. I don't know. Took all my fucking gold and shit. That's some fucking bullshit. We're getting somewhere now. Kinda. Yeah. Gold mine claimed. Yay.
Another victory for the forces of evil.
Just realized some shit. I'm so confused. I'm so confused. I've been so confused in my life. Oh wait, can you put it back there also?
Everyone likes this.
Claim that shit. Claim that shit. Claim this shit. Claim this shit. Oh, we've climbed so much shit, guys. I feel like I'm getting somewhere. Let's build some shit. And so if we purchase something from them, then we get a fan. door.
That will be hard to build without first upgrading your workshop.
What is the fucking workshop? I'm kind of confused at the moment. That doesn't really help. Don't want to dig out anything. I just want to... Oh, shit. Kind of... Can you help me try? Okay. What? It's 12:56. It's going on 1 o'clock. And if you know how long I've been literally trying... What is bullshit? I do not know. I think it's upgrade shit. How do I do this? Ah! I'm confused. They finally fucking confused me. Oh, okay. I had this shit.
We all need some company from time
Mistress.
To
Let's see here.
My favorite
ghost. He does not even look like a demon. He looks like a red ogre. I'm gonna call him a red ogre. He's not a demon. Anyone who wants to go off with him and say... Anyone who wants to go with me and say the same damn thing, go right ahead.
Onward, keeper.
I'm confused. I'm just going to raid this guy. Whoever pops up. Your Taven and other players will be able to attack you. I don't give a shit. I'm fucking ready for this shit. Oh, hello, person in the door. How you doing? I see you guys. Is that my red ogre? He's a red ogre. He's not a fucking demon. In the morning. I'm at 31. I'm going to 35 at least. You gotta play a little bit. I'm not going to lie about that. See what the hell we can do. Hello. Hi. How you doing? You gonna open that door for me? Or are you just gonna sit there? It's gonna sit there. And look. Wait, what? What the hell just happened? Fucking noob at this game. What the hell? Fucking noob and it's not even doing things right. I mean, it's almost... It's sort of kind of like Clash of Clans, but it's not exactly like Clash of Clans. I like the original one better. But... I can't get the original one. Okay. This is my base. This is my base. Raid the fucking person. Now, you better fucking work. Well, I only have 2 minutes. If you fucking... I'm gonna have to go over. Fucking bullshit. Wonder how my batteries actually haven't went out yet. Cause it was flickering on and off like a bitch. Did you guys see that? Oh, man. They don't even show you what to do. This is fucking bullshit. I'm confused. Fuck yeah, that's great. I'm at level fucking 1. This is fucking bullshit, guys. I don't know what to do. Yep. Yes, it was. They gave me a level 19 and I was at level 1. I had fucking 10 troops. 10 fucking troops. What the fuck? Pathetic. Not fucking level 1. I could have got more. Some fucking bullshit. Combat points and I earned by raiding my enemies. These combat points to upgrade your dungeon hunt and recruit certain immortals.
You'll need to acquire better tools. Upgrade your workshop.
Where the fuck's the workshop? Where the fuck's the workshop? Where the fuck's the workshop? Is this the workshop? Fucking me. Bullshit. Oh, upgrade my workshop.
You'll need more stone to build that.
Alright. Well, that's it. Okay.
Well done, keeper. Soon you'll be reaping more
rewards. So I lose two and then I get to it. So let's go there and see what we can actually get. I don't know. A chicken bomb? What the fuck? Ooh, reinforced walls. Actually, I have an idea. I kinda have an idea. I'm wrong here.
Require more stone, keeper. Your lust for power is admirable, keeper. Upgrade complete.
Alright, let's do this.
You don't have enough stone.
Fuck it, I don't care. Hello? Hello? Well, yeah, this is Dungeon Keeper. So if you liked it, please punch the like button in the face. I'm not going to say like a boss because that's trash something, guys. But please punch that like button in the face. Please comment on the video. It'll help me out here. Like the video, stuff like that, you know. Do all that you can. It'll help me out. I didn't know what the doors were even
fucking.
So confused, why do we need the doors?
Your lust for power is admirable. Building complete.
I just don't want to get attacked and, you know, stuff like that. So I gotta kinda, look at the system a bit.
Collecting more stone will help you build that.
Good. Excuse me.
A wise decision.
Well, I did promise you guys a video, so this is like the makeup for the This is like the makeup for the start of the video, let's just say. Yeah, that's fine. And if I'm doing anything wrong in this video, then tell me about it. Am I going into someone else's, or are they going into my... I'll do this about 10 more minutes, somewhere about around there, and then I will leave it off at the end. So it'll be like an hour video. Keeper Annex. Exclusive survival raid is available. These special raids are available for a limited time only, but each wave your dungeon survives will grant fabulous rewards. Make your precarious people, you only get one free shot at each exclusive survival raid. After that, a small fee to enter. Best of luck, Keeper. Damn it. Die. just such a noob right now. Damn it. We can rebuild it. We have the technology. Okay. Keeper! This dungeon is filled with fireburst traps. Fireburst traps remain hidden to attackers until an invader invading minions steps on them. The main reminder keeper, trolls are extremely weak to fire. Try deploying your skeletons first, and then finish the dungeon off with your trolls. Yay! Yay, they're doing something, finally! I finally did something good in my life! He has a butt chin. That's funny. The butt chin. And I'm done with this video. I'm going to lie back and watch some more. Later. Right now I got some fire traps to put down. No, Bobby! First things first. Actually, that was a really good idea. I don't care that I don't have enough stone. Just let me put my shit down. Next to Freeze Trap.
Onward, Keeper.
We're going to do this last one, and then we're going to Let It Go. Just like the song, we're going to Let It Go. Except until next time. Here's the thing I don't get about that song, is that it's like, let it go, you don't want it anymore, or some shit like that, I don't know. No, that rhymes. But, it's like, let it go, but, yeah, they don't let it go. Keeper! Those icy pillars are called freeze traps. Not only will they put a break on your minions, but they deal damage to, oh, fucking hell. These traps are effective when placed near other traps and fences that can take advantage to slowed minions. Trolls can take them out before their minions are put on ice. How the hell did you get all that down there?
This is looking splendid.
Oh, damn. I can take it out in 2 minutes, but most likely. Yeah! I think we might do the last one, one last one, before we go. I don't know. I love this game now. Can I put icy traps down? What are they?
You'll need more stone to build that.
I'm gonna get four of those if I can. And I'm going to quit.
Collecting more stone will help you build that. A wise decision. Building complete.
Why can I only get two of them? Almost done here. Oh, damn.
Building complete.
Alright, we have time to do one more.
Time to have some fun! Onward, Keeper!
One more. Alright, let's do this. Keeper, this dungeon is loaded with spring traps. Spring traps are hidden until they are stepped on. Fighting that minion out... flinging the minion out of the dungeon. Since you can't see the traps, it's always good to bring out Scout. Skeletons are cheap, so deploy them first as a sacrifice. This is learning. Jeff is learning quick. It has reached 1 hour, 10 minutes, and 4 seconds. Sorry that this went over so long. I couldn't play some of the games, but I made it up with this. So, yeah, let's see. There's only one fucking screenshot. What the fuck? Well, yeah, kinda went over. Ooh, I'm in silver one. Damn. I'm in silver one right now. Alright. Still by myself, but I'm in bronze one. That's pretty good. Okay. Okay, so, yeah, I went over quite a bit. I'm sorry about that, but, yeah, fucking hell, goddamn. I don't want to do that. I don't know how to do this. New trap built. Full of dirt. Well, it isn't that generous. Use the... refill dirt to refill dugout areas in your dungeon. Remember, each room needs to be connected by a dugout path. Horny's tip? Save time by trapping and holding on a dugout tile and then drag your finger to grab the next one. I do have an idea there. Hold on. I'm kinda in the moment of going dirty. In crisis. Hold on. No one's gonna be able to get to my room. It's a hope. If they can, then... Damn it. I have an idea, but I want to do it later on. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching the video. Sorry that I went over quite a while. Stuff like that, if you're still watching. But, I'll do a lot more of these videos, especially if you guys like them. So, yeah, prepare for more. I do like this. This is a pretty good idea for most cases. I don't know why it's doing this, but you did get to see the skeletons whenever they... Yeah, there's a blueprint. But yeah, I got an idea that I want to do, and I'm going to do it later. But yeah, thank you guys, and thank you guys so much. And I will see you later. Peace out.